on my way. I'm going to prophesy to somebody that God, amen, is getting ready to turn some stuff around for you. And that what you, amen, going through right now is just a temporary moment. For God said, I'm getting ready to bring you into your wealthy place. He said, you're going to be blessed in the city. He said, you're going to be blessed in the field. He said, you're going to be blessed coming in and going out. He said, get ready. Be a major turnaround that's getting ready to take place in your life. Well, Apostle, 40 years of ministry has not been easy. And then God brings you into 40 plus 60. 60 years of covenant relationship with you and your wife. And then he brings you into another year of 76. God said, I'm not finished with you yet. He said, I'm going to add more years to your life. I'm just that type of God. I know how to bring increase. I know how to keep you alive and strong. You're not going to die. There's some major preachers that went on to be with the Lord. But God said, I'm going to keep you around. Because I know the plans that I have for you. I got plans for you to prosper. He said, I got plans for you to move forward. And God said, the vision and the dreams that you have, God said, I'm going to bring it to pass.
Squeeze hands with the person next to you right now. I don't know you, woman of God, but the hands of God is on you even right now. There's some stuff you've been praying for. You want God to put some stuff in order for you. God said, I already orchestrated the plan. He said, I'm going to give you favor. You're getting ready to bust some major moves. God said, I got you covered. And God, I should do that. I'm settling everything. I'm settling every decision. He said, I'm settling everything in your life. about to get ready. You have suffered some stuff. You went through some stuff. You gave up some stuff. And now God says it's your time. And the King did it. Let me get up to you. I thought y'all were going to have church. I need a drum up here. I need a drum up here. Come on. God gonna give you faith to do it. I see you doing this thing, but I see you helping people too at the same time. And God said he gonna bring it to pass. Watch out. I feel the Holy Ghost right now. There's something that you want to do. I'm telling the truth, there's something that you want to do. And God said he gonna make it happen for you. And God said it's not going to be a strain. There ain't going to be no pressure. He's going to give you all the resources and the tools you need to get it done. Show me my hand before.